Hello YouTube. This is my Hyperspeed Pursuit review, part 2. So, for the second part, I will be showing you the Skull Flames. Ship, theater, whatever you want to call it. Their vehicle, I guess you would say. So, I'd like to look at it from all angles. And if you didn't get to see the first part, I'll put up a link so that you can watch it. I'll put that up at the end. I just kind of like the way how it's in the position right now. When you look at it, it just looks like the old one over here. And I like how it goes up and then goes back down. So when I saw the Luna Limo for the first time on YouTube, that was a lot like speed because they used a piece that's like this, and it just reminded me of it, made it look like, it looked to me mainly like this, because it's stretched out. Same concept type. So you can take off the top and see the Skull Flame inside there, and there's a little steering wheel inside there. And then there's an engine, some spikes, and the Skull Twin logo is on the top. And for most of all the Black Hole Gang vehicles, you can see a stripe coming down the right side. And it ends here. And it stretches out from here. So they almost all of them have a stretch on the side. And some of the $10 and $5 materials. So but small mini vehicles, not really. We've got 2 foot pharmacies, some knights, 3 on this side, and 3 on this side. Got some guns right here. And right here it says a gas cap, and it says, I don't know if you can read it, it says I love insectoids. So I think they're an insect species. Yeah. And then got 2 newer fire pieces, so nice. And the license plate. So it's Zumbi. So I'm trying to, when I first saw it, I'm like, Zumbi, fast. I just remember those. What it reminded me of was Zumbi and those Zoom commercials for like Zoom. Yeah, you don't want anything. Anyway, it's got this gold thing that you can take out, and I guess that's what they stole, so the cop is trying to chase him down. So, and you've got 2 opening doors. And if you open it all the way, get 3 gold bars, which I think are awesome. I have 8 gold bars, I think. Yeah. Because I've got the Squid Man's pit stop, and then I've got the other set, So, I guess until next time, keep collecting and have fun.